good morning. I'm going to try again and have another session on the paste. We were down the other day, but the weather was atrocious and it just did not work. So we're trying it again today. Now, I don't normally start straight away on the paste. I would fish a different method for a short period before I actually go on the top. But what I normally do is feed the paste line shortly before we start on it. So what I'm going to do now is to go through the kit. I always fish the paste on a margin pole. Pointless fishing, Mike, you've got to fish beastie. Because of the venue as well we are fishing, there's an awful lot of weed, so you need robust kit to get the fish out of the weed if they go in it. Right, starting at the top, the elastic I'm using today is J range 13 to 17. Heaviest I ever use. Don't use any other stuff. Main line is engage 0.22, which is about 8-9 pounds. Hook length is a 0.17, again engage, and the hook is a size 12 Renan wide grip specimen. You've got to have the strong wire, otherwise they'll just straight away straighten out. Essential, having a pole cup. You've got to have a pole cup the way I fish it. You'll see why when I show you the paste that I'm using. So that's the rig. I'm not fishing far out, I'm only fishing the top kit plus two. With this, which is about 4 metres. Right. Feed wise, I normally feed hemp and a few 4mm pellet. But the paste is critical. And all it is, it's census, no it's not, it's swim stim, green koi. That is just mixed up, one part paste, 1.5 bites water. As you can see there, it is fairly spongy, but it's no good for me for on the hook. So what you've got to do is add a little bit of extra water on the bank to get it so it is really, really soft. Demonstration to give you how soft it is. If you get the ball of paste, wrap it around the hook, lay it in your hand and pick up the hook length. The hook should fall straight out of it. If it does this, if it does that, it is way too hard. Another recap, ball of paste, hook pulls out. You can see it, good few fella, fill it up with hemp. All of it straight in. Alright, what I certain amount of paste going to be soft. Because it's soft and sticky, it sticks in the pot, so I'm sprinkling a pellet in the bottom. Big chunk of paste. Paste on the deck which holds the float in position. You notice there as well that I didn't have any shot on the line, so when the paste comes off the hook, the float will just come up and lay flat. What I do is I go in with the first lot of paste. I'm going to give it, I don't know, 20, 30 seconds right now, strike it off. And go back in with another bit. So what you're doing is feeding the peg at the same time. So a big chunk of paste. Your pellet to stop it sticking in the pot. There, you've got the dip, the paste has come off the hook, lying flat. So at least we know that the fish is there. Dripping water in as I'm going. Agitate the paste as well so it end up still soft. like you saw there, the bike just gone. You don't muck about. It's a really nice top lip as usual. And that's the kind of paste fish you're looking for. See there, I've come a little bit up the shelf, so therefore it's shallower and the float isn't sitting right. I'm not too worried because you can see that the bait is still on, because the float isn't like laying flat, so there's something holding it down. what I'm going to do is fish another line, but I'm going to put in another pot of hemp. A wildie. Edit that out.
Oh no, that's nice.
Typical pace bite.
That was a proper bite.
Proper
that was.
Great pace bite.
That's the sort of bite I need to be able to
see. There it was. Bang.
of messing around that one. Strong elastic, is it? Yeah? Your elastic. Is that your strong one again?
Yeah. Oh yeah. Gear range 13 to 17. Yeah, but it's one I use. Although saying that, on the other tip I've got one of them Drennan.
Yeah.
What is it?
What the?
The next one up from 14 to 16.
Oh, the red one.
Yeah.
18 to 20 is the red one, the top one.
Pulls a bolt, doesn't it?
I've got the pink one, which is the 14
to
16.
Yeah, I've
got... Which one's that?
Got the elastic?
Yeah.
J-range.
Sorry?
J-range.
From?
J-range. That's what it's called.
Oh, right.
J-range elastic.
They're putting up a good fight, aren't
they? Oh, they do. Don't they hang on?
Don't they hang on?
Could be foul up. I think it's foul up, top head.
Catch up with you again soon.
I might have it out by the time you get back over there. drop a little lump, that one. So we call it unit.